lesson number 18. Vocabulary.
Yesterday.
Ago.
Send.
Parcel.
Weekend.
Visit.
Had, which is the past of have.
Test.
Climb.
Stare.
Arrive.
Pay.
Pass.
Examination.
Lock.
Finish.
Get off.
Watch.
Television.
Lose.
Purse.
Shake.
Bottle.
Break.
Arm.
Repeat.
Key.
Ride.
Enjoy.
Concert.
Leave.
Alone.
Invite.
Party.
Where?
Was.
Pleasant.
Fine.
Enjoyable.
Past simple.
Yesterday.
Last week.
Last month.
Last year.
Last night.
Ago.
Arrive, arrived.
Visit, visited.
Pass, passed.
Climb, climbed.
Bake, baked.
Invite, invited.
Move, moved.
Close, closed.
Copy, copied.
Study, studied.
Play, played.
Stay, stayed.
Stop, stopped.
Admit, admitted.
Irregular verbs. Examples of irregular verbs in present tense and past simple.
Be, was.
Break, broke.
Bring, brought.
buy,
bought.
Catch, caught.
Come, came.
Cost, cost.
Cut, cut.
Can, could.
Do, did.
Drink, drank.
Drive, drove.
Feel, felt.
Forget,
forgot.
Get, got.
Give, gave.
Go, went.
Have, had.
Hear, heard.
Hold, held.
Keep, kept.
Know, knew.
Leave, left.
Lend, lent.
Lose, lost.
Make, made.
May, might.
Meet, met.
Pay, paid.
Put, put.
Read, read.
Ride, rode.
Rise, rose.
Run, ran.
See, saw.
Send, sent.
Shake, shook.
Shut, shut.
Sit, sat.
Speak, spoke.
Spend, spent.
Stand, stood.
Swim, swam.
Take, took.
Teach, taught.
Tell, told.
Wear, wore.
Examples.
He sent the parcel yesterday.
She read a story last weekend.
We visited our uncle last month.
They had a test 4 days ago.
He climbed those stairs yesterday.
The airplane arrived in LA at 6 o'clock last night.
He paid me $200 last year.
Past simple, negative form.
He passed his final examination.
He did not pass his final examination. Examples.
He locked the door.
He did not lock the door.
We did not finish our work.
We did not get off the bus.
He did not watch television yesterday afternoon.
She did not lose her purse.
They did not shake the bottle.
He did not break his arm.
She did not repeat the questions.
past simple, interrogative form.
He lost his key.
Did he lose his key?
Examples.
He rode his bicycle.
Did he ride his bicycle?
She enjoyed the concert.
Did she enjoy the concert?
He left me alone.
Did he leave me alone?
I finished my homework.
Did I finish my homework?
Do you sleep well last night? Did you sleep well last night?
Did he invite you to the party?
Did you clean the window?
You were here yesterday.
Where were you at 7 o'clock this morning?
I was at home.
Were you at home yesterday?
Yes,
I was. The verb be in past simple.
I was.
You were.
He was.
She was.
It was.
We were.
You were.
They were.
Exercise. Let's read out loud.
I did not lose my key.
I did not lose my purse.
I did not lose my wallet.
I did not lose my gloves.
I did not lose my shoes.
I studied English last night.
I studied English last week.
I studied English yesterday.
I studied English on Sunday.
I studied English 2 days ago.
Did you finish your work?
Did you finish your breakfast?
Did you finish your coffee?
Did you finish your lessons?
Did you finish your newspaper?
Did you have a good holiday?
Did you have a pleasant holiday?
Did you have a fine holiday?
Did you have an interesting holiday?
Did you have an enjoyable holiday?
I did not go to bed.
I did not go for a walk.
I did not go to the park.
I did not go home.
I did not go to school.
End of lesson 18.